Well, my pigs are gone. The only thing I can figure is possibly the wolf ate them while he was running loose, but how could he have gotten over here? What the hell happened? Do I have to feed these periodically? I hadn't fed them in a while. Can they starve to death? Son of a bitch! My god, that sucks. That really sucks. That really sucks. I don't know what happened to him. I really don't. I really don't know. Okay, well, that is a real pisser. Damn it. And one was pregnant. I don't know what happened. I think we may have to build a better... I don't know. I really, really don't know. Here's how you get a jack-o'-lantern. You just take that. Yeah, it has to have something to support it. Let me just put that there. And we can put the door back. Yeah, that's... oh, and another thing. It is... late autumn. The trees are turning brown. So I'm very soon, before winter hits, I think we're going to need to collect all the crops and get them inside. And I believe I should probably make some more containers. What is this? I'm sure this is ready to be picked. I don't know what it is, though. Okay. Damn it, the pigs are gone. What happened to the pigs? This is really, really pissing me off. I don't even know how I'm placing these damn things. I'll just get a few around here, get it good and lit up. Damn it! All that work for nothing. I don't know if the dog did it or not. Can't really blame him, I don't know. They were there 1 minute and gone the next. Probably wouldn't be bad to get one inside here. Damn it! And we'll get one right here. I'm gonna clear out. I'm gonna level the hills here and have it go straight back. That way we can place our. That'll be just one big orchard field. All right. Well, enough sulking. That really pisses me off. I could get rid of these and put this here. Shit. Shit. Shut up, you. Well, we got one more pumpkin left. Place him here. Shit. That guy is booking. Whoa. They're coming out. If you stay in one area, like I was over there by my base, if you stay in one area a while, less zombies appear. Man, I needed one right here, actually. Damn it. Well, actually, I can get rid of this one. Put you right here. There. Let's light these before we take them down. That way we get them back. Well, the place is actually looking really good. I do not know what happened to the pigs. Literally don't know. That's got me puzzled. Freaking puzzled and pissed off is what it's got me. They couldn't have fallen off. Now this is, no, see, it. The only thing I can think of is they either, you have to feed them. Which I hope is not the case. Or, while the wolf was running loose, he killed him. Granted, he would have had to have jumped over the fence. I don't know. Fuck. Oh, there goes my source of protein. Well, we got soybeans for protein. Okay, well, I don't know, I don't know, I'm just going to continue moving. I'm so pissed off. I'm going to continue working on the storage, getting these shelves moved, chests moved, and I'll be back.